good as long as you don't rub it into your eyes. We should be all right, okay? Just to understand what it basically kind of is. My buddies call it element 115, so I'm not sure if you're too familiar with that jargon, but essentially that's what that is. It really packs a punch, if you catch my drift. This is the most aggressive brush you can get to any time. Make sure to get this everywhere possible. Suspiciously close to the 50%.